Hey. I'm not in my usual spot, as you can probably see. I'm in Orlando, Florida. Tomorrow, and on vacation at my resort, Wyndham. I'm here today, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and leave Tuesday. I probably won't do much while I'm here, to be truthful. Well, tomorrow I'm gonna be kind of busy, probably all day. I'm going to Universal, yay! With my best friend slash sister. Well, she's my, I consider her my sister. And she's the same old person again. This is hers, and she has some of mine, so. I'm gonna probably make multiple videos on my phone tomorrow at Universal. And then come back and upload them at some point, and probably make another video or two, a few other things I bought and got from her and Universal. So. And other things I want to do here is just watch some TV, relax, sleep, and rest and swim. That's why my hair is wet. I'm going to add some pic probably after I'm done with this video. I'm going to add pictures from today, not so far. Oh yeah, I'm also going to work on some school. So I can get ahead in my classes because it's online, because it's a virtual based school. School. And so they'll be missing school on Monday. And yeah. So, some point I will make a video. I might be able to post YouTube videos, the videos of Universal, and I may make more videos. So hang on, or hang tight, hang in there. More will come from my trip, I promise. Hey, Mr. Duck. I'm sorry, I don't have food for you right now. Ooh, I love this song. That's not really part of Wyndham.